The AG's office says a man accused of stealing three pride flags from a Berlin home violated the Civil Rights Act. Hayden Anderson is accused of going onto the property at night and taking the flag. He allegedly took two replacement flags after that. The Civil Rights Unit has asked the court to issue a restraining order between Anderson and the victims.